Here to the speaker and are four in number. So here we use these are stars. Dash are stars. What will be the answer? Yes, answer is on your screen. Those are stars, because these stars are four in number and are far from the speaker. So here we use those. Dash are cats. These are cats. Dash are cats. Those are cats. Now see the picture on your screen and try to answer this. Dash are apples. These are apples. Dash are apples. See the picture and try to answer this. Yes, those are apples. Dash are pencils. These are pencils, because these are near to the speaker. These are pencils. Yes, dash are pencils. Those are pencils. Dash are rabbits. These are rabbits. Because rabbits are near to the speaker and are two in number. Now dash are rabbits. Those are rabbits. Dash are cartoons. These are cartoons. Mm. those are cartoons. These is used for the objects which are near to the speaker and are more than one. And those is used for the objects which are far from the speaker and are more than one. These and those both are used with the plural things. Thank you. Now subscribe our channel 24/7 AP Library for more videos and press the bell icon for instant notifications. Thanks for watching. More educational videos you will see on this channel. So subscribe this channel for next videos.